Egotheism is deification of the self, or the view that the idea of God is nothing more than a conception of the self. The latter position presupposes the impossibility of divine revelation. As such, it is a denial of the validity of faith and most theistic traditions, except for deism. Satanism teaches self-deification. Identification of the self with the divine is a tenet of Hinduism, Atman as the true self. A version of egotheism exists in the pagan cult of Antinous, where it is known as homotheosis.